it was a blessing in disguise when I found 5-1-Talk. Back in 2013, I lost my 3-year ESL job here in Pampanga. When that happened, I looked for opportunities in Pasig. Fortunately, I received a text message from 5-1-Talk, and the rest was history.